Hi children, happy morning. Welcome back to our class. In our today's EVS class, we are learning about means of transport. Children, do you know what is means of transport? Means of transport means we use transport to travel, to go one place to another place. We have three types of means of transport. One is land transport and second one is water transport and the third one is air transport. Okay, on land transport we will travel by autos, cars, bikes, all these cars, van, scooter, train, these we use to travel on land. Okay, and in water transport we use ship to travel on water, and in air transport we use aeroplanes and helicopters to move from one place to another place. Okay, I will show you the pictures, Anna. Look at here. Okay, here means of transport. These are the means of land transport. Look at here. What is the first one? Auto rickshaw. What is the spelling? Look at here. AUTORICKSHAW. Auto rickshaw. Now second one. Lorry. 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 Now next one. Bus. 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 Now next one. BULLOCK. Bullock. CART. Cart. Bullock cart. Bullock cart means, look at here. In the olden days, people used to travel from one place to another place by using the animals. These are the ox. They used to travel one place to another place. Now, next. Car. C-A-R. Car. Van. V-A-N. Van. And next one is bicycle. B-I-C-Y-C-L-E. Bicycle. Now next. Scooter. S-C-O-O-T-E-R. Scooter. The next. Train. T-R-A-I-N. Train. One more time. Listen, children. Auto rickshaw, lorry, bus, bullock cart, car, van, bicycle, scooter, train. This will move on the roads, means on the land. So these are means of land transport. Now look at here. Turn the next page, Nana. Turn the next page. Look at here. Means of water transport. These are the means of water transport. Now look at here. B-O-A-T. Boat. Where we see the boats? We see the boats when we travel on water. These boats we travel on the water. No, we will travel by the boats on water. So these are the water transport. B-O-A-T. Boat. S-H-I-P. Ship. Boat means it is very small. Only less people. 3, 4, 5 people. They will travel by the boat. But in a ship, it is a big. Ship means it will be very big. Most of the people, so many members will travel in the ship. Okay. Now next, move on to the means of air transport. Air transport. Aeroplanes, where the aeroplanes will move, Nana? In the air. Fly. Aeroplanes will fly in the air. No? These are air transport. Aeroplane and helicopter. First one. Read the spelling after me. A-E-R-O-P-L-A-N-E. Aeroplane. Now next. Helicopter. H-E-L-I-C-O-P-T-E-R. Helicopter. Okay. Now here these are water transport and these are A transport. Okay. I hope you understood, children, what is the means of transport. We have how many types of transport? Three types. Yes, one is land, water, and air transport. Okay. I will meet in the next class. Bye, children.